Take our lead. Let's help you make your mark. Our goal is your satisfaction. Let us show you the way.
Cranberries grow in beds layered with sand, peat, and gravel. These beds are commonly known as bogs or marshes and were originally formed as a result of glacial deposits. In Massachusetts, we call the place where cranberries grow a bog. Today, growers spread an inch or two of sand on their bogs every 3 years.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and hit the bell notification.